Hello Dale, this video is about your adapter with the dandelion. This is your adapter T2 Nikon FAE. This is chip-dandelion. I'll show you how to properly insert an adapter with the chip into the camera and how to pull it out correctly from the camera, not to break the chip. My advice, insert the adapter with the chip into the camera without your lens. In this case, the probability of chip breakage will be minimal. Put the adapter, then screw the lens, do the shooting. Finish the shooting, unscrew the lens, pulled out the adapter, chip not broken. Look, first, it is necessary to combine the middle contact of the chip with the white dot on the camera. Second, you need to insert the adapter with the chip into the camera very carefully, without effort. It is necessary to tune the adapter with the chip counterclockwise until it click. Counterclockwise and click. Look, I pre-programmed the chip on your adapter. The focal length is 900 mm and the aperture from 2.8 to 8.0. This range I pre-programmed to your experiments with the exposition. I hope that the chip will work to a long time and you will be happy with the purchase. Look, aperture range 2.8 to 8.0. Look, push this button clockwise. Very carefully pull it out. And one more. Middle contact of the chip, white dot on the cam. Very carefully, counterclockwise, click. Push button. Clockwise, pull it out. Look, chip not broken. Now I package in your chip and send it to you. Thank you for attention.